Well, I just discovered that my AR500 plates did not like them 55 grains moving a little bit quicker than normal. Some ammo a friend gave me running a little hot. I mean, those are clean fucking punch holes, kind of bites.